be the last point here today. It touches at the net, and they're the champions! Edwardinho and Lucas from Brazil! With the crown! O tiburão, com câmeras, tá morto, não, tá vivo! Good job today, an amazing player, get him down, give him a shower. An amazing player, everybody gather around, bring it in, congratulate these players. What an amazing day of footballing, what an amazing day of athleticism up and over the net. Don't be sad, Alinier Carlão, what a match. We went to the third game, we went up to 15. Eric, you played in today's tournament. Come on over here. We got to get a picture together. What an amazing day that we had. João, vem cá. Thiago, vem cá.
Out here in the field.
Look, I know you're ripped, but you got to put your shirt on. That's right. If you played in this tournament, bring it in. Let's congratulate the champions. The champions, Lucas and Edwardinho, the boy with the crab, the eagle, shark with the crab, manages to pull through, stay alive, and win this championship. That's right, Thiago, Ivan, now bring
it. Hey guys, I'm Dano reporting live. You just won the championship. How's that feel? What are you guys going to do now?
Let's bring it in, Ivan. Fernando Prats, Tapica, Monstro! Onde está Monstro? Onde está Monstro? Monstro! Vem cá! That's right, our champions, Lucas and Edwardinho. Lucas and Edwardinho are champions. That's right, they're singing. Everybody that played in this tournament, come on over here. Lucas, Edwardinho, vem cá. Fala aqui, monstro. Vem cá.
Tá bem.
Edwardinho jogou, ganhou, com câmbio tudo. Fala aí, como isso?
Cara, meu forte é pular e atacar com o pé, só que, quem ataca com a cabeça, pula com as duas pernas. Quem ataca com o pé, pula com a perna só, então a perna que pula sente mais rápido. É normal, todo mundo que faz ataque sabe disso. E a minha perna travou ali, mas a gente treina também para aprender os outros fundamentos, né? Como atacar de cabeça, acertar, levantar. Mas é isso, quero agradecer a todo mundo aí pela oportunidade. Ao Carlinhos, ao Lucas, meu parceiro aqui que me carregou quando eu não tinha mais perna.
Obrigado você, monstro. Monstro, Lucas.
Queria dizer que eu tô muito feliz de ter conhecido essa cidade aqui, que é o paraíso. Valeu.
Lucas, not a newcomer to winning a championship. You won championships before. How was it in California? And how's it with a brand new partner? Someone such as Edwardinho from Brazil, a top-ranked player. How'd you feel?
It's great. It always feels great to win a championship, especially when the challenge is so up like this, and professional players came from all over the world. So it's even better. And we struggled yesterday a little because we never played together. I haven't been playing full volley for like a couple of months, and then today I think we pick it up a little, and thank God we ended up as a champions.
That's right, when you're a foot volley player and a good foot volley player, you will pick it up. Let's raise this up. All right, hi, say something there.
My dad is a champion.
Your dad is a champion, buddy.
Give it up for your champions, Hank Marginho and Lucas, everybody that follows them, lmedia.com. Thank you so much. You have just witnessed the last and final game. They struggled. One game won one team, and the other game, the other team won. We went to our third and final game that went to 15 points, and Lucas and Eduardinho, even with the cramps, pulled through and won the championships here at California Foot Volley World Championships.
Eduardinho, vem pra cá, por favor. Gonna say in English.
Hey, Lucas. Really deserved this, Dano, Reportin' live here in Huntington Beach. Tell me about your win.
Of the tournament. It was a tough game. We came out as underdogs.
I don't think everybody was expecting us to win, but my partner is one of the best of the world, and he just came through even with cramps in both legs. He was able to carry me along, and I guess we ended up as winners, right?
Yeah, from behind, man. How cool is that?
Yeah, even harder from behind
here.
You lose the first set.
I think he's the best MC in the world. His name is Mark Milan.
So everything was against us, but
nickname
El Cucuy. That's the result.
One of the best MC.
Man, bro, that was excellent. Thank you very much. I'm Dano, Reportin' live.
Great football player. We're gonna see you in the championship next time.
I'm gonna be going after you, Eduardinho.
Sure.
Mark Milan, El Cucuy. That means the boogeyman, live from under your bed. Yeah, you're the kid.